So guys, I know this is not proper way to test waterproof in any smartwatches. I showing you because I am a reviewer and I do this because how to survive this type of smartwatches in all over weather condition. That's it. And warning guys, please don't try this in your home.